Okay, we've got overcoming isos on the deadlift. So we're going to get into a good split stance here. We're going to squeeze the scaps back, and we're going to pull up as hard as we can into the bar. Let's go 4 seconds. And then relax, and then again. You're going to switch on the next set, so the way you have 1 foot forward on one way, 1 foot on the other. You're going to get out of this what you put into it. So the force that you're applying into it, you're going to recruit more muscles. So give it all you got.